SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to find a contact's phone number on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. It's a lot less common for people to remember phone numbers these days than it used to be, as many of us will just put those phone numbers into a new contact on our phones. So if you need to find a contact's phone number, then there's a couple different places where you can locate that information. The first option is to open the phone app. You can then select contacts at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact for whom you would like to view the phone number. Now you should see an option here for either mobile or home or work or whatever you chose. So you can just simply view that phone number there, or if you wanted to dial it, then you could tap on it and it would make that call. Another place where you can find a phone number is to open the Messages app. You can then select the contact for whom you would like to view their phone number. Then you can tap the contact name at the top of the screen. And then you can select info in this top bar of options. Now you'll see that phone number appear in the same place as it did in the contact card, allowing you to call that number like we did with the previous option.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.